Ah, there we go. Time to play. Okay. So, today, my intentions are finish up the Exalted Plane, finish up some of this, minor side quest stuff. And then we'll be done with the Exalted Plains. Plus, I want to go investigate a couple places, so yeah. Not a whole lot today. Okay.
You seem to enjoy yourself at the Winter Palace, Liliana. Or was that part of the game?
Perhaps it was both.
Though for the moment, you're not our enemy. Okay, got it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's gather some metals. I don't need that. That's completed. Consequence of Black Wall Fly.
It was interesting to see how much has changed in Halam Sheral, and so little.
Madame Méprise is a fixture. The sun will grow cold before she retires. Let us begin.
That's a diplomat's quest, I think. I think a little Liana can handle that one. So I dance with the Dowager. Okay. let's go Alliances from the Heart. I'll let Colin have that one. Okay. Next. Next. What's my inventory looking like? Not too bad. Let's go back to the Exalted Plains. Okay. That's shards. It's the last landmark, huh? Okay. Let's go over here. Grab my normal team. And finish up in the Exalted Plains. I mean, the only reason I'm going to do this on stream is just for my companion's dialogue stuff. The party banter. That's the term. I'm tired today. If I doze off during stream, it won't be the first time. Thankfully, it seems it was only a couple seconds in the Pokemon stream on Friday, but it's like, well, that was scary. It's like, how long was I out? Last time I noticed the time. And then when I, you know, it was like 10 minutes before. How long was I out? Was I out 10 minutes? Ah. Okay. So, let's mark that. And collect shards. And hope for some good party banter. Oops, up on the rock, huh? Boing. Probably some black wolves. Hello, Orlesian. Look what their war did. Ugh, it's gonna take forever for the plains to heal. This last landmark. Okay, shards. Let's go do that one first. Oh, yeah, here. Poor kid. I have a serious question. Very serious. So, when I do my thumbnails, I use the VROID app on my phone. I just figure that's, you know, an easy way of, you know, doing things. It doesn't require me manipulating in Photoshop-like programs. In GIMP, I don't have to manipulate photos. And I appreciate that. So when I go out to do my schedule pictures on over the weekend, it's especially this time of year, when I kinda wanna get some, you know, wintry shots, because it's winter. It's all thawed. The next day, we get snow on the ground again. By the time I take my next picture in a couple weeks, because I'm not gonna be taking this one this weekend because I'm gonna be busy. So I took two this weekend, but you know it's like I took two yesterday for different schedules, and today We have snow on the ground again. It'd be a far better day to go do that. But why does it snow like that? It's kind of annoying. I mean, I'm not complaining too much. I haven't had to clear off in a little bit. You know, clear the driveway in a little bit, but I know soon I'm going to. Yes, you stay out of the hollow's way. Everybody stay out of the hollow's way. At least this part's still nice. And somewhat green. Fortunately, it doesn't look like I'm going to have too much to fight. Okay. Next ones are over here. Okay, I only have 8 more shards to go. There's a couple other things. Oh, yeah. I gotta do that area. It's like a region I have to discover. I hate really trying to do a completionist thing. Kind of just want to go right to the main story now and get the game finished, but I'm not going to because I do want to try to get as much completed as possible before the end game, and that includes 2 of the 3 DLCs or story DLCs. So I gotta do the Jaws of Hakon and the Descent. Both of which I don't like for completely different reasons. One takes place in the Deep Roads, and my feelings on the Deep Roads are very much bitter. I hate the Deep Roads, I hate the Deep Roads, and I hate the Deep Roads. The other one, it's a very beautiful area. I just wish the end wasn't at night. You know, it stayed, you know, like all the other environments for the most part. You know, one time a day. Because I like the night. I mean, I like the sunset. It starts off with sunset, and it's very pretty, and I like that. But then by the end, it's nighttime and it's dark, and you don't get to see as much of the pretty. Right now, I got like all the lights on in this room just so I can hopefully stay awake. And not ramble too much. Gotta be a way up here. I know there's a way up here. I forgot it, but I know there is. There we go. I mean, there's one more Ikelarum after this. Wonderful. Probably not a whole lot to fight. Oh, another one up on rocks. Got one more Ocularum then. Lovely. Keeping a cough button on just in case. I have to try to remember which ones I was on. Hopefully, I'll see another Ocularum. Great. It's up there. I can do it. Okay, let's find one of my Ocularums. Okay. So that's Port Revison. I believe I've done that one.
Watching your fellow spirits banished at Adamant, Cole?
No. They were free, unbound, banished back where they belonged. I liked watching the rocks break the walls, falling fortress, old dead fears cracking like flakes of blood. It was better than last time.
Last time? Are we to understand that you have been to Adamant before?
Yes.
So your visit to Adamant was better this time, despite the arrival of an archdemon?
It came last time, too.
I really have to read that book. The Archdemon came last time, too. Last time. Last time. I really have to find a copy of the book. Maybe I can find the archive or something. I wonder if they still have their library function. I know publishers weren't too happy about it. Because why let people, check books out of a library when you can make money? I think this is the one that's over attached to this place, but I'm not positive. Bampus Tower. Oh, I hate these towers so much. Oh, no, I haven't. Really good. I wonder which book that was. I'll have to look up Cole on some place and find out which book he was part of. He was in one of the books prior to being in Inquisition. There's the horn. And that was over there. Okay, so that's quite a ways away. So maybe that's the last one. And then I have a place to go in the fens. I really should put a wasting chair on or something. Straighten my back out. Got a corset. Huh? What? My posture is really off today. But I really do not want to try to get myself into a corset today. Still need to finish adjusting my corset vest. My vest corset, not just about my regular corset or my waist cincher. Okay, it is up there. So I have to look for a way up that rock. And then I can get the final shards from the plains. No, no, no! Vivian! Oh, nice place to sleep. Not much shade, but, well, depends on where the sun's pointing, I guess. Okay, last five. Look at the holla. Two. Three. Four. One more. Come on, where is it? Five. Okay. So let's go after this one first. Because I'll have to go back that way anyways. I'm going to have to... Let's see which Dragon Age books I can find. Otherwise, I'd have to see if I can find them at a bookstore, and that's going to be a lot more difficult, I think. Mainly because they're, you know, older books now, and bookstores have limited stock. But at the same time, the benefit of trying to find it at a bookstore would be going to a bookstore. The only times I'm really around books in a shopping thing is at like a at Walmart or Meijer or something. And I do not like being there for shopping. You know, they don't have much of a book selection, and Walmart just sucks my soul out. Had to go to Walmart this weekend, and by the time I got done, I was like, I'm done. I'm not making it. No. So, yeah, I wasn't in a great mood after leaving Walmart. I was exhausted and drained. And that was just by, you know, by the time we left Walmart. Still had to get other stuff because, well, invisible wall, huh? Because I don't trust Walmart meat. And we needed to pick up some meat. Hi, Dorian. What's up, babe? Cole, what'd you do? I blame Cole. I mean, who doesn't? No, I don't blame Cole. Cole's a sweetheart. Didn't really do much this weekend. Went shopping on Saturday. Took a long walk yesterday for my schedule. Played some Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. Gotta go back in here, huh? Mainly because the new DLC came out. And I still had to start the previous part of the DLC. And I did. I started the DLC. And I'm going to say I do not like the DLC. Mainly because you've got to keep secrets from one of the characters, but the character is so sweet and lovable, at least in my opinion. I don't like keeping secrets, but it kind of railroads you into that, and I don't like that. Doesn't feel like anything my trainer would do. No, this is like a friend. And considering the secret is related to something that friend is interested in, it feels wrong. And I didn't like that kind of railroading. I mean, I know there are people that do. You know, at least they don't care, but that...
You can't hurt me.
No, Cole. No, it can't. Okay, and it wasn't the Hollow being injured. Okay, so next one is up there. I don't remember how to get up there. I know I've done that. I've gotten all the shards before. I just don't remember how to get up there. Not that way. Gotta get up onto that bridge. I know it's not hard. I know once you get up there, it's not hard to get up there. I just know... I mean, finding the way up there is the hard part. But yeah, I really wasn't liking that DLC just because of... It made me have to act in a way that I don't think my character would have acted. I mean, it is a Pokemon game. I'm not expecting, you know, Baldur's Gate level choice or anything. And I've only heard about the Baldur's Gate level choice. I haven't played it yet. Mainly because I don't think I could fit it on my computer. Gotta replace the hard drive. And then running it. I do not know if I could run it. But it looks so much fun. I mean, honestly. There's gotta be a way up there. And it can't be too difficult. No. Okay, go slowly. Okay. There we go. Three more. And there's like another region I have to discover. At least one puzzle I know I have to solve and I can never remember the solution to. But yeah, I can do it. Well, how do you like my new Christmas stuff? I like my new Christmas sweater. I should show off the new, my new form. Because, if you watch my stuff, I'm constantly kind of, you know, changing my form. I have, you know, this form. I've got a more feminine form. And I have, like, now a more femboy form. Which was fun to make. Okay, it's up there. I'm still tweaking on its, on that form's face. I really wish I didn't have to do so much platform jumping. Get the shards. That's just on the other side of these rocks. I mean, I think it looks pretty good, but I thought it looked pretty good. Then I looked at it today and it's just like, yeah, I made that. Yeah. Oh, supplies. I'll take the gold. You can give the story soldier. Oh. Oh, that's not nice. That is not pleasant at all. It's probably in here somewhere. So I have to go into the western ramparts again. Just right up there, huh? Gotta get it. Restoring order. Good for you. I'm trying to get a shard. You guys don't have my superpowers, though, so my super inquisitor power, so you don't know where it is. Okay, now into the fens. There's two things to do in the fens. One thing I actually want to do.
Ooh. Inquisitor, I've something for you.
No, you don't. At least nothing I want. Today's a lot of traveling. I think this is the right way. Giant hand. Where it comes from, nobody knows. Probably the Fade. That first step's a doozy, guys, so watch out. Okay, one more reaching after this, huh? So one more region. But first, this puzzle. Okay. Need... I told you to hold position. Oh, there it is. Looks like everybody's holding position this time. Okay. Now, Vivian. Don't worry, it's holding position. That's fine. God damn it. Okay. Let's put you in here then, Viv. Okay, Cole. Another level somewhere. Lever. Okay. Yeah, this is the one I'm gonna need, so. I'm gonna find the torches. I think there's one over here somewhere. Okay. So okay. Okay, so let's try.
With so many rifts marking the world, I'm surprised any demons nearby do not fall back through. It would be a simple matter for such misguided creatures to return to their home and leave this confusing world behind. Would that not be easier for everyone involved?
Oh, it would be.
Demons can't hear you. It hurts too much. Nothing here makes sense to them.
Still, huh? The same one going down again. How do I get the other ones down? Maybe that other lever? Can't find any more of those torches. Is there one over here? There's Cole's torch. There's the lever. Okay. I wish I could see what it was doing. Okay. Gotta be one more thing. So it looks like a lever right there. I need to get that lever. Call. Trap Vivian again. Use those muscles of your historian. Okay, that did it. Okay. Cole, you can let Vivian out. Okay, we did it. We solved the puzzle. I am going to save. Because stuff like this is always, dangerous. But I am gonna loot. Because looter gotta loot. RPG player gotta loot. Okay, this is... I'm just gonna keep spinning until I can... There you are. There we go. I hate arcane horrors. They're so flighty. Okay, now I continue my way out of this place. In the dark. And we're back here. Where Cassandra's enemies were. Okay. Okay, back to the fens. Back to the camp. Actually, I think I'm gonna go back to Skyhold here for a second.
I've new, sir.
I still don't care. Okay. Gotta wait now. Okay, back to Skyhold. Just Pokemon Go. I should be playing some more Pokemon Go, but I really don't want to. I mean, usually when I'm walking, I'm just walking. I'm trying to work out a creative idea in my head, like my campaign. I have some new visions for it. We had, you know, we didn't even get to character creation, so... I can figure a good reimagining is, applicable. Because I don't really want to start a new campaign, but I do want to change things up and I have ideas. I have ideas. Some of it based on some old Sentai. Some little bit of Bubblegum Crisis.
Inquisitor?
Because for some reason I am picturing, you know, like rangers having to get into capsules to transform. Like Jakku. And not having teleporters. Ooh. For anything that has dragon slaying on it right now. So they'd have to take like an armored personnel carrier. Okay. Armor personnel carry to like sites of monster attacks and stuff. Okay, does Sarah have any armor on? Yes, she does. Okay. Is this the one with the... any armor? Okay, she's gonna need a helmet. Okay, let's grab some useful stuff too while I'm here. I am gonna have to clear stuff out here soon. Oh boy, okay. That's why you can make sure everybody's got at least some stuff. Okay. Okay. Okay, Sarah's got a weapon. Do. Let's get rid of that. Okay. Now that's his. That's mine. And I need a staff for Solas. Because I'm going to take Solas with me. Then I'll clean out. Okay. It was a crafted staff, if I remember correctly. Nope. Okay, so he's still got his staff. And he's still got his armor on, so I just need my armor. I'll leave my armor on. Iron Bull. Same armor, so it doesn't really matter there. And Solas has got his robes on. Okay. There's my team. We're ready. Oh, time to go into the fens and kill us a dragon. It's been a while. It's been weeks since I killed a dragon. But I'm gonna go do it. I got, like, what, 4 more to kill? After this one. Okay. Solas. Sarah and Bull. Boom, 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 load. Boom, 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 load. Boom. I'm kind of just saying stuff to keep my mind busy and me awake.
Word for you.
No, thank you. We're going to go fight a dragon. We have no time for silliness. We got a dragon to fight. Oh, you know what? I should, There we go. Level them up. Since they're not main party, I'm just auto-leveling them up. A lot of dragons in this Dragon Age game. First Dragon Age. Two, maybe three dragons. Depending on if you want to kill Flemeth or not. Dragon Age 2. Smaller dragons, only one great dragon. One high dragon. Dragon Age Inquisition. So many dragons. Way too many dragons. This will be good. Oh, you made it up there, huh? Thrash fine, okay. There we go. It's another lightning one. Leroy Jenkins. Oh, it's got a skull. It's a tough dragon. You stay over here. We got this one, guys. We got this one. Us two-handed warriors here. Come on, I want to launch a dragon. Let me launch a dragon. I want to launch a dragon. Oh, bastard, you wouldn't launch. I don't have that many more dragons after you. I've got Empress du Lion, and I got the Hissing Wastes. Oh, you want me instead? So far, nobody's dead, though. Yeah, everybody in dry ground. Come on, buddy. Land! Come on! Come on! You know you want to. You know you want to. You know you gotta land at some point. How else are you gonna feast on all these lovely elves? Huh? And Bolt. No offense, Bolt, but you're not a lovely elf. You're not a part of Team Elf. This is Team Elf! I'm tired of being launched, you mother. At least I landed on it this time. Goodbye. And there we go. Another dragon. I'm almost to max level. I know there's mods to take care of that, but I really don't want to worry about that. Someone up there? What's up there? If it's just a weed. Ooh. Somebody was sketching the dragon. I wonder if they'll be useful at any point. Okay, I got two sketches I have to worry about. Great. That's why I can go see Wade and Heron. I got plenty of dragon scales for him. Okay, I got like one more region. Okay, so let's go back to the fence camp. I'll keep my current weapon right now. Get my regular party back.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
And then I'm going to go to the Dalish. Codex. Maps. Okay, looking for the two Hala statues. Okay, so it's down by that. And this is the river. I should see two Hala statues above us. So I'm gonna... There's one Hala statue there. I'm going this way first. I'm looking for two Hala statues. There's a quarry over here. Have I claimed this quarry? Here, so I can see if they're.
Are you still afraid of me, Vivienne?
Are you still talking?
Yeah, Vivienne's still afraid of you, Cole. The thing about Cole is he's a gentle creature. I like Cole. I gotta look him up though. I forget what book he's in so I can see if I can find a copy of it. Really have to now. Because I knew some of the stuff about the book. I think it's Asunder, but I'm not positive. I've read some stuff about the book. And Cole brings up some of the stuff, mainly about Seeker Lambert and recent Evangeline. But there's still quite a bit. That I don't know because I've never read the story. Okay. There's a wolf statue, not a holla. Well, that's, I don't want the dread wolf.
Shall we have a look around?
Well, that's what I'm trying to do, Viv. Aw, roses are red, pansies are yellow. How are you doing away from you fellow? Okay, so it's up here somewhere. I gotta get up there. It's gotta be farther up there. Okay. Now, I was right. There was one up here. So it must be over on the other river. But I'm still going to go this way because there's a region. Ooh, it's over here. Have I been in here? Possibly. Okay, yes, I have been here. But at least they're out of our shrine. So I gotta go to the other river. For some reason, I thought it was this river. Oh, well. Okay, that's the way out. I do not want to, do that. Running with the holla. The holla. The holla. I'm running with the holla. Okay. I'm not gonna break into any tombs or anything. I just don't know if this is gonna count as a region or not. Okay. Nope, I am not desecrating. But that takes care of the regions. That'll be one quest I am not doing. If I was a dwarf or a canary or an elf, yes. Or human, I mean, yes. Totally yes. But as an elf, no. And I tend to play elves. In this game. Okay, so. Let's go up to the river. And look for the two Hala statues. It's probably over this on this end. Wasn't so foggy. Might be able to see a couple Hala statues. Just an injured animal. We don't need to hurt it. Don't need to kill every injured animal we see, guys. Okay, good. Finally out of the range. Finally despawned. I don't want to go all the way down the map just to deal with that. According to the map, I should be able to see two Hala statues. There's a Dread Wolf statue. There's a bird. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not too much farther in there, please. Thank you. I don't need to die in the water. I don't have the No Bond Trees mod on, so. Oh, sorry. Thought I muted myself. You know, I should just use my wired numerical keypad instead of the wireless one. I am not seeing any Hala statues over here either. And I can see the wolf. No Hala. I can see soldiers or hero statues. But no Hala. I mean, I see plenty of Hala. Or if I can go that way. If I didn't want party banter, I would probably just go on my horse. Maybe on the other side? So we can recognize the rock formation. Okay. And it could be that rock formation. In the other direction. I'm gonna try. But the rock formation is so far away from the river. I'm not going to try for that again. Spent too much time looking for that Hala. I should be looking at the rock formations. Okay. I'm thinking it's on here somewhere. I mean, there's multiple rock formations. This would be the river, most likely.
Did you enjoy the Winter Palace call?
There were so many wonderful hats.
Did you try dancing? Or did you skulk around invisibly?
Dancing is hard. You have to listen with your feet as well as your heart.
And not poke around in the heads of the other dancers.
There's a lot to do all at once.
You should have tried dancing, Cole. Nothing wrong with dancing once in a while. Nope, I'm getting too deep. I've been up there. Well, one of these. I want to say it's up here somewhere. I mean, I could be completely wrong. I should be able to get up there. I would think I would be able to. I could jump off of Vivian's head. There we go. Here. Come on, I should be able to get up here. Not that steep. Go. Not over here. Maybe the next rock formation. I I doubt it would be that one. It's still too far from the edge. That's just the requisition officer. Maybe that one? I mean, all these rock formations begin to look the same after a while. And part of me is thinking I'm just going to look it up. Maybe it's that rock formation. It's definitely one of the rock formations. And this is a big, impressive one. Oh, darn. I just wish there weren't so many of these on the river. Make life a lot easier. I don't find it soon. Oh, more of you guys are back, huh? here. Okay, you know what? I'm going to look it up. So I'm going to take a break and look this up. So I will be back in a few moments. See ya on the flip side as soon as I find my mouse. See ya on the flip side. Okay. I think I found it. I am south of the ancient baths where I'm at. So. Okay. Travel to the stone pillar due south of the ancient baths. Okay. So it'd be that one. That wasn't really long, much of a break, but. Southwest and below the pillar. There's a little party mantra you missed. Okay. Empress de Lyon is next. But we're in the Exalted Plains. And that's the only one left here. I think there was a landmark in the Emerald Graves. No. Okay. Was it Regents then? Okay, so we're good. Oh, that's good. The Knight's Tomb is next. It's all the way over here, but I can fast travel there. Okay. Good. That's good. Ugh. Ugh. So far, I haven't dozed off. Putting my, daylight lamp on. I'm trying to use it to boost me up a little bit more. I've got like all the lights on trying to keep myself awake right now. Got my reading light on, my hand cam lights on. You know, my the room light, all my lights.
It's Taven's party. There should be Inquisition soldiers here.
Anything, Cole? No? Okay. Ooh, loot. These poor people. Ooh, loot. Okay. Almost. Next week I will be getting back to Empress Trillion. I want to get that one done before going after Corifinets. Then I'll do the Hissing Wastes and the DLC after some Corifinets.
These are our men.
And yeah. Yeah, the Maker's probably pissed with the Androstians right now. Stealing land that his bride gave to the elves. Using her name to do so.
The world of these cretins.
That's what I'm trying to do. Get him, Cole. Looks like that one had a glass jaw.
Riches' men had part of a seal. They even know what it opens. I doubt they care, so long as they acquire it first.
Well then, we're gonna have to get it before them. I do not want to go back up to the keeper, though. Tell him his first is passed on. Okay. another behemoth. I'm gonna name it Chuckles. Hi, Chuckles. You wanna play? Come on, Chuckles, you wanna play? No. Chuckles didn't wanna play. No, this is sacred ground. They do realize that, right? Cole? You want that? This is stuff that he put there because it got a Kirkwall seal on it. Doesn't look elven. Emerald Knights.
Do statues help people remember?
Sometimes, Cole. It's not for us to remember, it's for our descendants. Yes, I know how to use the search function.
Should we look around?
I'm trying to remember where to go. Been so long since I've done this. that's a way out. Okay, I've been there. Get myself all turned around in here. Okay. Another seal. Only three more seals to go. Trying to light the brassiere. Trying to I'm going to do something incredibly stupid. Sorry. Okay. I was just there. Okay. Go back up. I think I need three more. I just gotta make it back down again. Oh, that's gonna be the fun part. Whoops. I did not intend to do that. Okay, two more to go. Almost. I am gonna try to finish this, at least get through the Knight's Tomb tonight. And down this way. One of these days I'll do codex readings or something. But my throat is not feeling up to it. Fact. I think I need to suck on something. And not just on Dorian. What? Sorry. Thankfully, it's not horrible. And I am slowly getting better. Okay, I've already been down here. Just one more. Okay.
This is it. Whatever Taven hoped to find, it's here.
And let's hope we find it. I can deliver it to the Keeper. In his honor. Okay. Yeah, like... Let's collect all the braziers. And there we go. That takes care of everything. No.
It's an account of the Red Crossing. When the elves attacked that town, it prompted the exalted march of the Dales. Taven would want the Dalish to have this.
This is Chantry history as much as Dalish. There are scholars who would appreciate the value of it.
Yeah, no offense, Viv. But, this is my people's history, dude. I mean, I know you don't care. You know, the country's, you know, more important. But, as a Dalish elf, I'd rather return my people's history to my people. Mm. So I already know what must be done. Plus, to be perfectly honest, I'm sure Taven would prefer me taking what he was searching for back to his people. Back to his clan. Okay, come on. Come on. Load. Almost done for the night. You won't be forgotten, Taven. I know where I must go. And that is to get Vivian out of the way. For a little bit. I mean, I'd rather not have her around. Dorian won't really care. Cole might. Solas might. But Dorian won't. I'm going to grab Solas, replace with Solas for now. And then we're going to go to the Forbidden Oasis.
This might interest you.
So, I'm going to do this. I'm gonna find the keeper.
Welcome again, friend.
Keeper.
Let me share something else with you. Strange glyphs inscribed in the stones of this place. Revealed only with Veilfire.
Yeah, we know.
Although they are elven in origin, I cannot make out their purpose. Perhaps they will mean something to you.
I found something about Red Crossing in Danan Hanin.
You explored Danan Hanin? Remarkable. So many have tried and failed. If you went to the Emerald Graves, did you see Tavin and the others?
They were killed. I'm sorry.
I am too. Sorry, but not surprised. Thank you for bringing this to me. It is part of our tale and will be cherished. Dareth Shiral.
Dareth Shiral. Didn't get any approval from Solas. Okay. Back to the Forbidden Oasis again. We'll go back to Skyhold eventually. Follow you out of danger, or better idea, not chase that wounded nug across the map. I don't want anyone chasing nugs that are, you know, all the way around across the map. Okay. Hopefully next week we'll finish up with Empress de Lyon. Okay. Where's the horn? You know what? Okay, she's healed now. Yeah, I don't need to go after an injured Tusket all the time. Excuse me, boyos. Not the right way. But I can still get over there. That final door open. And then we'll go to the fire. Okay. Almost done this thing. Elf smash! So dramatic. Always use more gold. Now, I still need to go more shards, but I think there's some in. I don't know if there's any in Empress de Lyon. I mean, there might be. But I know there's some. Well, there might be some. Oh, there's gonna be some in the Hissing Wastes. The hissing wastes. Definitely want to finish this stuff up before Trespasser. Yeah. Okay. Almost. Okay. One more door after this. Or a couple more doors. Yeah, I think there are some in Empress Julian. I kind of remember having to go to weird places to get the shards. But that will be next week. Get outside. Back to the Emerald Graves for a second. One more thing I'm gonna do here. I just wanna check for something here. This one across. That's what I'm doing. Okay. That's all I wanted from here. Back to Skyhold. A couple more things to do. Soon we'll be able to go back to the main storyline. Soon. Hopefully. All this little side stuff. Kind of want to skip the rest of the side stuff, but I also want to complete it. That's the problem. Is I want to do it, but I don't want to do it. You know what I mean? I just want to play. Okay. Surprised I haven't dozed off yet. Then again, I'm trying not to close my eyes for like any period of time. Okay. One more thing I want to do, or two more things. I'm going to do the war table. Check Solus. Nope. He doesn't care. Hello, but.
I do love how you're always on the go. It's tiring to watch you. I need to talk to you.
Oh. I am, as you say down south, all ears.
That's so rude.
I was hoping to steal a moment alone with you.
You have but to ask. Amatus, lead the way.
I totally didn't come here for a kiss. Totally didn't come here just for that. Okay. I'm gonna go do the war table now. And then I'll do level ups and weapon making and inventory sorting and stuff off camera. I'm just gonna do this, then I gotta go make some dinner. I'm gonna make some chicken tonight. Do it right in the Instapot. You know what? I'm gonna let Josephine handle this one.
At your service.
Okay. And that will be it. Okay. That's it. I am done for the night. I will be back Wednesday working on my puppet. Got a lot of work to do yet. I still got some sewing I have to do. I'm going to start putting together the puppet the rest of the way here. I've got the neck and the head and the body all together. One arm made. I just got to finish the other arm. I'll probably do that tomorrow. But Wednesday we're going to put it all together. Put the arms on. And get some eyes made and start making it look like a monster. So I hope you can join me then. Until then, hope you have a great day, and I'll see you on the flip side. Bye.